All right. J-Cam is on.
This is International. Big Mega Radio Smasher.
I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. And I swear, this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before. And I swear, this is true, and I owe it.
Give me just a second, I'll reload and cover for you. Okay. know. I saw so many Black Ops dudes go whipping down this way. Must have been. Barricade must have. That's one of ours on the left. One, dude.
Rip the system. I was born to make against them. Now action must be taken. We don't need
Oh, his hand's up. Great reload. Alright, last hopper.
Exhale, exhale, exhale.
I can't cover the bus, you got a guy coming this way.
I'll take the shield.
He's out. Go with the shield. I'll cover the bus guy. Joe, ref!
To what?
Nice. I'm like, what's up? And you're like, come on! We're playing this amazing game. No, it's not.
Two, one, and it's not rolling. It's not working. I hold the button and like, now it's recording.
Excellent.
It's recording now. It's good. Okay, I'm recording. Okay, I'm recording.
Hey everybody, it's Tom Tomcat Cunningham with the Catshack Reports Paintball News. We're down here at Camp X today for the big Peng'nation game, and I ran into a couple friends of mine from the BlackOps crew, Mr. Hawk, Mr. Barricade. And these guys got a special announcement for us today. What are you guys up to? Talk to me.
Well, we're launching Black Ops TV on March 4th and 9 p.m. We're doing it Fridays this year. We're going to try and get some night before the big game stuff going that worked really well last year with Wasaga Beach.
That was a big hit at Wasaga.
Oh, that was awesome.
Yeah.
We had a good time there, so we want to do more of that. So we moved it to Friday night. So March 4 is our season 2 opener.
Okay. And what time are you guys going to be airing this?
9 p.m. Eastern Standard.
Okay. 9 p.m. Fridays. Black Ops TV is starting back up. Watch for it. It's Tom Tomcat Cunningham with the Catshack Reports Paintball News.
Woo!
Peace.
Extreme close up!
Hey everybody, it's Hellcat. You saw me at the Peng'nation game with some friends from Black Ops and Tomcat. We were shooting it up. Just going to show you what I was using to record everything with. I was using my BlackBerry torch. And we are using Contour HD. And Sony Cam. And I was shooting my Tippmann Phenom and my Tippmann A5 G36. That was a loud one. I hope you enjoyed it. I got a big mess to clean up now. I had more footage, but it would have been the same. Us killing everybody. Penguins won. North Pole is now all penguins. Humans have been terminated. See you at the next event.